to come to the moon and hunt a pulp for me?
No.
I'll pay you a couple million dollars.
Okay.
Yep, that's my backstory.
Yeah, buddy.
What are you here, Red?
I don't know, Belly, you tell me.
That ain't no new recruit, that's for sure.
My thoughts exactly.
Reckon there's only one thing to do, yep.
Can I get the cover?
Yeah, wait, no.
God damn it.
Tear them to pieces.
That's what I meant.
You're weird. Go get him, lads.
I'm sick and tired of you fuckers coming up from behind me. So much for low gravity, asshole. What the hell? God. What the hell? Pick up money? I'm supposed to like just automatically get in my inventory. Uh oh. Don't do that. Just looking for some money.
Warning, entering vacuum.
Get the fuck off me.
A nutbag. You gotta hurry. We gotta get to Helios and take back control of the Eye, but we can't do that until you find out where in Crisis Scar that signal originates and shut her down.
Huh. us. Pretty sure I just went out of the way from that other mission down there, but oh well. Kidding me? Stuck in a box. Alright. Let's try that again. Stuck on. God damn it. Where the hell are you? Your electric weapons. One hell of a badass slam, and you got some ice on it. It's like an instant freeze. What gate guards is this thing talking about?
The vault hunter's got moves.
Ooh, fuck.
Crack open the front door and get him, Lance.
That was bad. No shit. Why did you not freeze?
got ammo? I'm out!
That was a little bit crazy.
Finally, a proper bloody fight!
Well, I just ate, but let's boogie!
I'm gonna die. Christ, can't do shit. Jesus fucking Christ, this is insane. Come on, let me shoot already. The fuck is exploding around me? Thank you. Seriously?
I'm in your way!
Who the hell were those weirdos? Oh, whatever. Get over it. Just turn off the signal.
More runs down. Can't even talk right now.